weighing 540 pounds and standing 7 feet 4 inches tall, from Grenoble in the French Alps, Andre the Giant. Weighing 232 pounds, from Glasgow, Scotland, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Toward the same area of the body in
a very well-executed armbar.
I wonder how many of those he can take.
Nicely blocked there. Oh, with the big elbow.
Oh, man, I can feel that from here.
What a shot that was.
Man, geez. Caught in the armbar at this point.
Hammering his opponent tonight. Rowdy Roddy Piper, not doing so well, JR.
Bulldog headlock, slams him face first. Doubling down to stay on his feet.
He was almost screwed, and then bam, what a reversal.
Now that's the way to turn it around. To the face.
That's dirty, dirty, dirty. With a head scissor.
Does his opponent have anything left?
Playing up to his ego now, trying to rush his opponent into a bad choice of moves.
And there he is, the backbreaker.
Those are always shocking to me, folks. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
He's got the momentum with a nice lockup here. And he gives up his arm here.
Oh, that was a game changer.
Take those big old bombs.
He seemed to have a sort of untapped energy.
I promise you, he's gonna feel that one in the morning.
Andre the Giant, they better think of something quick, or this match will be all over in a matter of minutes.
Not so sure about it.
He brutally pins him to the mat with the sole of his boot.
You can just sense his desire to win. Suplex. Can't get through. Andre the Giant is taking a beating like a government boot slam. And to see the elevation. He's in trouble. He's battering.
He got nailed right in the face. Somebody stop the man.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing any moment now.
I'm with you on that one for sure, JR. Working away here in the same strategy for the long
slam. Roddy Piper is making this match kind of look one-sided at this time.
Jim, I can't agree with you more on that. Is that a...
Welcome to old-school competition, ladies. least 500 pounds crushing his chest.
Lost it. Caught in the armbar at this point.
He's firing on all cylinders.
Oh my God! He just smashed it!
Yeah, this is an effective way to beat your opponent into submission.
Sleeper hold, that's cutting off the oxygen flow to the man's brain.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Ronnie Piper.
He's been knocked unconscious.
They're going to need to carry him out of here on a stretcher.